Hey, you guys can shut that blind if you'd like. The sun might bother you.
Oh, man, I like it.
Okay. I can't stand sitting over there. How about you?
I'm good.
Okay,
I'm good.
Let me know. Okay, cool. Yeah.
How many people you have there?
Two so far. You guys know how many were on there yesterday?
Three or four.
Gentlemen,
your whole family over here still? Yep. No, my parents and brother are still in Pittsburgh. So, no. I have a girlfriend. Yeah. I have a son.
She's a daughter.
How about you guys?
How old are you guys? 20? 25?
Yeah.
20. I started with this company when I was 25.
Yeah.
It's good. Good time.
Be a millionaire with the time you're supposed to work here?
Absolutely. Tommy made $1 million in 1 year. Yeah.
Hey, man. Yeah, my last job I was making $450 a week.
Wow.
And $14.50 an hour. I thought that was a good job. What did you do before?
Did a couple things. I was thinking about being a teacher, but never really went through with it. Gym, really?
Yeah.
Summer's off. My own business.
Everybody doing? We'll give it a minute, see if we're missing anybody. Anybody know if we're missing anybody? Three people here. I think we were missing one guy that was supposed to come back. We'll just give it another minute or two. All right, welcome. We got everybody. Good. You guys hear me?
Yeah.
Awesome. Is it? I'm going to talk to you guys now so you can unmute. I want to be able to see you. Brian. Welcome. Join us. It's like going to a sporting event. It's just better live, being there, being able to see it, communicate. And we're going to, and here's you. Can you hear me? Thank you, sir. Oh, okay, thanks. Yeah, training class about to get started here. Rich, and he's in the kitchen. I don't know, go talk to him. Saved our lives. Yeah, well, I don't think he's to present, so yeah. He'll be good. So, is it, what's your name, top left, Exka?
Christy, I just didn't put the, yeah, I didn't realize it would show in the corner.
What was your name? I'm sorry, you're breaking up. Esty?
Christy.
Christy, okay, Christy, okay, awesome. Whose team are you on, Christy?
Lita.
Lita, awesome. So you're with Drew in the gang.
Yeah.
Okay, and then we have Tasha. Whose team are you on?
Same as Christy. I'm with Lita and Drew.
Lita, wow, you guys are about to have a team. That's awesome. And Brian, he's rolling with us. And we got three guys here ready to rock for today. We're going to have two sections of training. First section, we're going to go over kind of the nuts and bolts, breaking your week down. Can you guys hear me okay? I know I have to talk right into this thing unless I put my ear pods on, which I'd rather try.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, we can.
You hear me good? Okay. Just let me know when I go to the board, I might have to. Stop me if you need me to repeat when I start going on the board and writing things, because I'll be talking to these guys. Just stop me if you want me to repeat anything or if you have any questions.
Okay.
Don't hesitate to ask, because if you have a question about something I went over, chances are someone else has the same question. Awesome. So we're going to break down your week into about 40 hours to where, you know, you can work unlimited overtime here. That, you know, that's the blessing. You get to write your own paycheck. Some of our prime time is kind of like we go over. Anyone ever know a bartender or work in the service industry? When did she make the most money? I'm sure you heard some Friday night, Saturday night. It kind of stinks if you ever worked in one. Or I worked in Italian restaurant, French restaurant throughout college. And the best nights were Friday night. So kind of the same thing here. The prime time can be early morning Saturday, that 8 to 9 p.m. 75% closing ratio. Sundays, some of the best business in the past few weeks. You know, Mason's one of them, where he got out of trading. He got three sales on a Sunday. So Sunday for me, I know it's like the, you know, Lord's Day, and you know, everyone has their ideas. And I take a lot of Sundays to, you know, recharge and rest and take most of the day, obviously get some rest. But I've noticed the prime time, like 11 to like 3 or 4, to where you put a certain amount of time in. Then it was like working 8 hours during the week, to where everyone was home on Sunday, typically laid back, not too much to do. And, you know, would one mind handling a couple of these things that's going to handle some business for them, you know what I mean? So guards down and not doing too much better than protect their family and get this stuff knocked out. So people answer the phone. I always love just even 1 hour on Sunday, you may set like 8 appointments. Like a whole call night, you might only set sometimes 8, or you might have a bad call night, you might set 1 or 2. Or you might make some, you might make 100 calls. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
You might make 100 calls and only talk to two or three people and maybe set one. But we're going to go over, I'm going to break down the numbers. 20 to 30 calls, that's going to be considered one set appointment. You guys understand that?
Mm-hmm.
How many calls do you think you make in an hour?
I guess it would depend on how long they were.
Yeah. You know, on average, you should be able to make 20 to 30 to 50 calls per hour. I would think dials, depending on how long and really how much you're focusing, you know, not getting distracted. Did anyone ever see the Will Smith movie, The Pursuit of Happiness?
Yeah.
He like did some things where he didn't even hang up the phone. So imagine like a couple, you know, like that to where we have a lot of distractions, especially on this thing that we're working with. I almost want to just get a, you know, separate line. Wouldn't be the worst idea. Rather, because I'm due for an upgrade. They keep telling me, get your upgrade. I've made it over there to get my upgrade yet, but I might just get another phone. That way I can have a straight business phone and we're not getting, you know, constantly sucked towards everything that, you know, is on this thing, which is crazy. I can't even look at everything. Get that thing out of here so I can focus with you guys. But that's the moneymaker. So it's a fine line is what I'm saying. We have to stay focused on task, getting the dials. And when things pop up, you're getting Snapchats, you're getting.
It seems to happen a lot.
They did say they have crappy internet.
Huh?
They did say they have crappy internet.
Yeah. They. I thought they said that they got it fixed before, but apparently it doesn't work. They probably got a lot running on it, though. Welcome back.
Hopefully it's not a rocky ride this afternoon with this internet. I almost want you guys to call in and just I'll mute myself. That way you don't lose the audio.
Okay.
You guys think you could call me? I'll give you my number and I can just add you.
Okay.
Want to try that route and I'll just mute it and you can just we'll just have the video on.
Okay.
412.
What was your name?
My name's Casey. Casey Kunash, Kunash.
Okay. And then what was the number?
If we lose it again, just call me.
Okay. And what was the number?
It's 412-498-7276. And then you could just, or Tasha, do you have Kristen's number? Christy's number? Okay, you don't. I'll say if you call her, then I can merge you in. And then Brian can call me.
I have Tasha's number.
Oh, you do? Perfect. Mm-hmm. So maybe you guys coordinate that. If we lose it again, but hopefully we don't, keep your fingers crossed.
Okay.
We're going to get into it because we have client services, and I'm going to go through each thing of really what it is we do. Second half today, we'll have a break probably right around 2 o'clock. Quick, you know, bathroom break for you guys. And then we'll finish up with referrals. And then have your phone scripts ready, hard card, Will Kit, Child Safe, and we're going to do some role play with everybody. He's going to make a couple calls on all three. So we're going to do a round robin and go around. Everyone's going to get a chance to get warmed up on the phones because that's one of the most important things. that we do become a beast on the phones. So everything else that we teach you, the closing, the presentation, the script, all these things that doesn't mean as much unless we're in front of the people, booking them and making sure they actually show up. Because you can book 8 appointments, but if you have a below 30%, you know, you're going to be sitting there a lot of times looking like one or man. I wish they'd just show up on the call. So we have phone solidification, and that's one of the biggest things your manager is going to teach you. And we'll touch on it today, and it's in the script already. But a lot of our guys, Matt went over in the workshop with everybody, your guys' manager, Hunsberger, on the sales coffee a couple of days ago, the extra solidification, going the extra mile, and letting them realize that if we give this time slot to you, we're taking away from another union member, another union family. So if anything would come up. And we used to get them, we used to get directions to their home, and that actually gave them more of a visualization of us actually showing up at their door and being there. You know, if they're giving you directions, like, oh, this guy's coming to my house, you know, it's more of a mental note. So that's why the Calendly is huge for sending text reminders, email reminders, and even, you know, just letting them know that, you know, you're very busy and we're going to set this time up for you.
So, should we call him then?
I guess so.
Okay.
You know, free will.
Yeah. You know what I want to see if they're going to give me a jangle here.
Yeah, you cut out there.
Yeah, this is Tasha.
I don't have him.
Yeah, just mute your computer. I don't know how you guys are still here.
on a non-sales.
All righty. So, obviously over here, if you have, you know, no rapport, skip right into it, no tie downs, you feed through it, you don't build, you know, build the need, you're going to have to close more. And that's when the closings are going to come into play. And obviously, guys over here, you know, you skip the things over here, you're going to have to close more. You guys ready? Hear me? Good. Perfect. Any questions pop up? You have any questions for me before we start ripping through referrals, and then we'll end it up with everybody getting some live action role play. Oh, absolutely.